time ago when we first got started, one of the first songs we learned and all did together and had a good time on was called Bill's Jig. Bill wrote it. Well, it's taken him about 4 years, but he's finally come up with another one. A big hit, and bound to be a big hit in Dulcimer circles, called Storm. You want to tell him a little bit about the inspiration for this, Bill?
Well, I guess this year will be remembered as the year of the blizzard, okay? And for most people, I guess it might have been a trying experience. For me, it was a break, okay? I was at home, and we were snowbound for 3 days, and our family had a good time together during the blizzard, really. We were very fortunate compared to many of the families that had it so rough. But this came out of the blizzard, as I say, down one day and just plucking around and stumbled across a little melody that I liked. And maybe through this song you can relive the blizzard just a little.